Here is how to use your induction hob. You're going to turn it on by pressing this. As you can see, it is currently locked. To unlock it, you're going to hold down on the lock key for about 10 seconds. Now it's unlocked. You're going to select which hob that you want to use. I'm going to use the top one. Set the temperature you'd like. And then as it's an induction hob, you need to put a pan on it before it switches on. You might hear a buzzing noise, and that means it's on.